Certainly heading in the right direction. In fact, he traced his family history back more than 1,000 years.
1,000 years? NHL 3's Rick Holmes has the story.
I have Henry.
Daryl Ely is a modern-day griot. That's an African term for family historian.
I found 589 ancestors coming from different backgrounds, about 19 different backgrounds.
Ely was 13 when he began his family quest. He's 42 this week, and his research is complete. Ely claims he can trace his family history back to William the Conqueror.
I have African, European, and Native American backgrounds, so I want to show people how we all interconnect.
His history includes a great-great-grandmother who lived to be 112. Tracing a family tree can be difficult for many African American families because of slavery, but Ely says it can be done. And it's easier than ever before, and well worth the effort.
African American research has gotten better, it has gotten greater, and I think what they need to do is just don't give up. Let no one say that you can't get past slavery, because I proved that to be wrong.
Proving it generation after generation. In Portsmouth, Rick Holmes, Your News Channel 3.
Now, we found loads of websites out there that can help you trace your family tree. You have to pay for some, but many others are free. You know, to learn more about them, log on to our website at WTKR.com and click on News Links.